What up, super viewers? It's Brian Alex Clark, and this is Super Viewer. I watch and react to the songs you suggested. That's not all I'm gonna do. I've reacted to this before, and I even looked it up to make sure after someone suggested it, but they pointed out that there are English subtitles now. So I thought it would be interesting to check it out. It's been 3 months. Let's have a refresher. With some subtitles. I remember I did like it. Glad this is giving me energy because I'm just getting over being sick. I like all the kind of like mirrors that flash around. By the way, they suggested I go back with English subs on the original reaction video, so they knew I had seen this. So I will say I'm a little confused with the subtitles now. The energy still was getting me, but I was getting confused when he would say stuff like, if someone was murdered, then it's fun now. If the murder's already been done, like innocent face doing cruel things and stuff like that. Is he a bad guy? Is he advocating? I'm just trying to understand it. Is he advocating for like, if something bad's already happened, don't worry about it? Like, let's just... It just got me confused. I still love the energy of the song, but I was getting distracted by what the words seemed to be saying in the English subtitles. So if someone could clear that, that would be greatly appreciated. Let's check some of the comments. I'm pretty sure I already went through them, but let's see a few of the recent ones that there are. 2017? Yep, I'm there. I'm from Andhra Pradesh. Don't understand even a word, but became a fan of this because of this mass beat and music. The beat was mass. I'm a Bengali, don't know a single word of Tamil, but I feel in Tamil most talented actors in the world work here. Each and every one has an unique talent, the most energetic lyrics and the most enjoyable and energetic dance style in the world. Tamil industry, you are the best. I am a big fan of you. Different religions, different languages, different communities, different race, different countries, but music makes us to join together. Music is the god of unity. Can't agree more. Gotten hate for like not understanding the words of a song but enjoying the music, and they're like, you don't understand it. I was like, well, I can enjoy it, and sometimes I do understand. But just that thing that confused me about what the lyrics mean. If someone could clear that, that'd be greatly appreciated. But again, really fun song. You could see me getting to the beat when I wasn't getting distracted by the lyrics. But yeah, thank you for having me go back to that. Now I'm just confused. I don't know what the message was, but that's not a bad thing. I'd like to understand. More suggestions like this with this Moss beat down below, please. And if you like this, subscribe and don't stop.
You're a hero, Brian. Don't interrupt me ever. Like, I was making a video to somebody on Twitter, to Brian.
It's still recording.